Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to use TradingView indicator created based on machine learning to build a scalping strategy for the Bitcoin. So what is machine learning? Machine learning is a branch of artificial intelligence and computer science which focuses on the use of data and algorithms to imitate the way that humans learn and gradually improving its accuracy. Okay, and now let's create a trading strategy. First of all, let's change the time frame to the 5 minutes. And let's add the indicator. We're going to the indicator menu and typing machine learning. And let's choose this indicator, which created by Jidzi Horty. I hope I'm spelling it right. Right, so it's editor pick. It's quite a popular indicator last a few days, so let's test it. Okay, I've added too many of those. Let's just keep one. And that's what we have. Right, so we have an indicator and we have signals. So it's automatically creating a signals where to buy. So let's see, that one is probably okay. This one looks also fine. This one I would probably skip, right? This one looks okay. This one also good, okay. And this one also looks fine, right? But looks like we still have some false signals, so which we need to eliminate. So I would probably suggest to use the RSI indicator as a kind of second confirmation signal. Let's compare, right? Here we are on an uptrend of RSI. So this is okay to take one. And so we have uptrend here. I would not probably use this one. So we are above 50 RSI, but still it's not trendy anymore. This red one sell signal looks okay. So we're going on the downtrend. This one looks okay, but a bit too late, right? This one I would probably not take personally, but looks like it's fine. This one as well. So let me update the RSI indicator. I will probably add the buy and sell zones, then it will be easier to navigate. So not to compare this with its trend going up or down. So let me create a new RSI indicator with the buy and sell zones. So the buy zone will be when RSI is less than 50 and in uptrend, and the sell zone for us will be when RSI in downtrend and RSI is more than 50. Okay, now our RSI indicator is ready. I'll save it and I'll put the code of this RSI indicator on my Gumroad and I'll put the link in the description below. So let's add it to our chart, and that's what we see. We have a red zone when our SMA for RSI is on downtrend and we above 50, and it's a green zone when we below 50 and we on uptrend. So let's compare now the signals from machine learning indicator with RSI zones. So we have a red here matching. Those one we are not taking, right? That's good. And because we have a red zone, now this one, buy signal, yes, we are taking it because we are on a green zone. Here we have a green zone as well, red zone as well. So as what we can see, RSI helps us very well to filter the false signals from the machine learning indicator. So it's working very well in combination modern machine learning and old school RSI indicator. Okay, now what I want to do, I want to combine both RSI and those machine learning indicators into one. Then we have only one signals, buy or sell, not to compare the colors and so on, right? So let me put them all into one indicator. Okay, our final machine learning plus RSI indicator is ready. So let's save it and let's put it on our price chart. Let's wait a bit. And here we are. So we have the signals with the one and two labels. So if we have a double confirmation from RSI and from machine learning, we have this doubled flagged label. So we can see that that's confirming quite often, and sometimes we are not confirming. So all the major signals, they all confirm, and majority of false signals are filtered. So we still do have a few false signals on the chart, but we can't over-optimize the strategy, right? And I also plan to do the backtesting for the strategy, but I need an input from you guys. So please let me know which pair should I use and which time frame should I use. So I'll do the backtesting and I will share it as a separate video. And I'll put the both RSI and this combined machine learning and RSI indicator code on my Gumroad, and I'll put the link in the description below. So that's all what I plan to share with you guys. So hit the like button, please subscribe to the channel not to miss new videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.